I went to an Asian restaurant and they brought me chopsticks, and I did not send them back to use a fork. That would have been embarrassing. But not as embarrassing as accepting the chopsticks and getting caught by my waiter watching a YouTube tutorial.